The grid's been down for 20 days, and the riots continue unabated. IRA freedom fighters have apparently teamed up with an anti-tech regime called the Knights of Xeno. They're actively destroying the remnants of technology.